Welcome to training for Oracle Responses customers using Oracle Cloud My Services. In this video, we'll show you how to update your Responses account with the add-on product features that your company ordered. The update process starts with an email similar to this one. This email means that your company has placed an order for Responses add-on features. However, even though the email says updates have been made, it doesn't mean that the items you ordered are ready to use yet. It means that these resources are ready for you to allocate to one or more Responses accounts. Your next step is to log in to the Oracle Cloud My Services portal. All administrators for Responses should have received a welcome or a setup complete email from Oracle Cloud. Locate this email. If you cannot find it, you may need to check other places, such as your spam folder. After you find and open the email, scroll to the Access Credentials section. Click the My Services Administration link. This displays the login page. On the login page, you'll enter the username shown in the email. If you haven't signed in before, use the temporary password to log in. If you have signed in, use the password you set during the first login. If the temporary password has expired, contact Oracle Support to have it reset. After you log in, you'll see the Oracle Cloud My Services dashboard. You might not see Responses on the dashboard yet. To show it, click Customize Dashboard and then Show Responses. Next, click Responses. The section on the page called Service Instances lists your Responses accounts. If you have only one Responses account, your job is easy. You'll bonify your account to allocate all of the resources you purchased. However, if you have more than one Responses account, you must decide the amount of resources to apply to your accounts. For example, if you order 10 additional user resources and you have two accounts, you must let us know whether you want all 10 applied to one account or if you want to split them between your two accounts. We're going to show you how to update one account. If you have more than one account, you can take the same steps for each account that you want to update. From your list of Responses accounts, which are called Service Instances in this portal, click the Action menu and select Modify. On the Modify Oracle Responses Instance page, locate the resources you purchased and type the number to allocate. Repeat that action for each item that you want to add. In our example, we have purchased 10 additional full user resources and we want to add 10. We locate the field and type 10. We review our changes and then we click Modify. Confirmation dialog prompts you to confirm your selections. Click Modify to continue, or click Cancel to review or change your selections. We recommend that you review your changes carefully before clicking Modify. The Service Details Overview page is displayed, and a message informs us that the service instance is being updated. After Oracle has finished provisioning your new resources to your Responses account, you should receive an email similar to this one. The confirmation email shows the name of the Oracle Responses service instance that you updated and which resources you allocated to your account. This concludes our video about using Oracle Cloud My Services for updating your Responses account. Thank you for watching.